Oh my god, it's too dark. Hey guys, it's Sky. My family was just put in danger by a fire from my dad's work. Please, fingers crossed, nothing will think. I'm not gonna go out there because we've actually got detectives working on it, but I can actually go to the door and show you the, stay here, lucky. The fire is actually gone because I'll show you where my mum actually called. It's actually it's only 4:33 and that's today. And we have only a next door neighbor that only just moved in, and this happens. So it was probably about three something that the fire could have started. It was a gas tank, there was explosions. Me and my little brother were I showed the blanket. Me and my little brother were curled up in for pretty much an hour. Not allowed inside. I think I left it in. It's gonna get dark here. It's gonna get dark here because this is fucking gloomy. It's actually. This is the blanket me and my little brother were tucked up in. We're about an hour waiting for the ambulance. It's in dark here. Hey.
Hi.
That's my little brother. Say hey, look. What did you think the fire was like?
The fire was a lot of more meals.
Meals? What do you mean? Did you get scared by the explosions?
Yes.
Were you crying?
No.
Okay. Yeah. Thank you. We called the fire brigade 3 times. Tell them one to get a one and then another one to get another fire brigade. And then we said to hurry up because all of us were getting scared. We were all yelling at each other. I had to literally go outside and yell, wake up everybody, there's a fire, stay back, be calm, don't do anything, just relax. And they did as I said. And I don't know why all of a sudden it happened, it just happened. But there's my dad in the yellow shirt, so yeah. See all that hold on, you can't even see. See all of that stuff. I'm hoping you guys can see. That is some chili. I'm so lucky. My house didn't drop the fire. I really wish everyone who's had a fire to be safe, be calm. Because I actually puked about 2 times. When this is actually set, my grandma looked up and she's like, go get everyone up, there's a fire, we need to get it up the back. So I did as they said. Does it look like I'm growing a mustache? Yeah. But please, if you've ever had that feeling, please. Please subscribe. Leave a comment below. Leave a like.